mind was the first thing you had to learn about either being a teammate or being a basketball in this environment?
I feel like the thing that I've learned is it's okay to fail. I've been, you know, put with many challenges, and I learned to accept the fact that it's okay to fail and that I can always be better from that.